wouldn't hurt to have two. Okay. These are some cabinets I did about 10 years ago, and as you see, they still look great. These were new cabinets made by someone they knew and trusted, and who, of no fault of his own, had picked out some wood that might have had some kind of industrial contamination. I talked to one guy, he said maybe a train yard nearby did it or something, you know. But at any rate, I determined, even though they had two people quit or whatever, I could fix it. And I proved that it could look like water stains. I thought, well, that's what it is, just some water stains. I can seal it real good and, you know, go ahead on with it. You know, a conditioner. And found out, boy, was I wrong. They came right through everything I did. So, you know, I have this Econo refinish, which is for restoring cabinets that are really worn, and it's basically built on my paintings. And so I made a lacquer using dry powders and dyes and all sorts of stuff to create this color, which it's certainly a warm maple, or maybe even blended into an antique cherry. But the nice thing about it is that I was able to go back in and glaze it with the professional glazes that you see in the nicer cabinets. It was made by Sherwin-Williams, and we did some spatter on it too, which is an effect. It's an acceptable effect used by some cabinet makers, a lot of furniture. And as you see, it really all kind of flows together very, very well. The tile is new. Or came right after that, the countertops. The island was here. When I got here, it was built. It was freshly made. And the whole process was worrisome because I was just wanting, and so was the customer, just a nice maple finish. And it was just not going to happen. And so we came up with this alternative, and my goodness, it might have been a better discovery. She says that, well, let me ask her, what are your friends saying about your kitchen when you talk to them, when they come in here to look?
They say it's the most beautiful kitchen they've ever seen, and they say the cabinets are spectacular.
Well, that's a good thing to hear. It certainly is. And I think even the dog likes it, too. All right, then. This is Home Renewal Painting in Memphis, Tennessee. Thank you.